Oh, yeah. fun iranse yi ni atewo to dara eje ki atewo yen ki da ti to si awon na ki eje ki atewo yen sanra nitori ta awon na sanra yes ni bayi Oman agbara o baba wa so lana wi pe oni o se kini o lo wo pe se gbagbe wi pe mo ni mama ti de abi be ko awon abi amo ti o to olohun oba mi o nigbati mo kokon fi asiko yi lati mi ki mama wa ninu oluwa prophetess dolapo kasani atewo na yen da Eje ta ki won le di egba bi be egba re wo wa yi o e ka bo silu egba o e ka bo silu egba yi o e ku ma bi ki won le kan si o e ka bo silu egba yi o yayare momo yayare momo mi o mo ti ka ma roju kuro 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 ariwo Mama wa prophetess
ebony
dolapo kasali obirin to se fi yan gan lawo awon obirin e pe mama e ni te iwo to ba fe da bi mama yi so ke mama e ni te Mama, any better? Nigbati, mama wa. Ti mo daruko won ni gbegbejo. Eyi ti won bere ise iranse ni arin wa ni isiyi. Ti mama, ti won mo bo. Ejo, seri gbogbo awa ta gaga sori pepe eja bo le lero. Hallelujah. Akọwé àgbà ẹjọ́ ọ̀gẹ̀dẹ̀ àgbààgbà yẹn lẹ̀ ẹsẹ̀ mo dúpẹ́ èèyàn mi ẹ mọ̀ sún mi náà ń bọ̀ alleluya ẹ jẹ́ kí màmá wa prophetess dolapo kasali bí màmá ṣe dìde bí wọ́n ṣe ń bọ̀ àtẹ́wọ́ yẹn dà o àtẹ́wọ́ yẹn dà o. Èrò ń bẹ lẹ́yìn lẹ̀gáálì gẹ́gẹ́ fún ẹ èrò. Ẹ má tí ì dá àtẹ́wọ́ yẹn dúró. Ẹ lò bí ọ̀wọ́ bọ̀ bí ìmọ̀ ojú ìyá ìní wọ́n ń wò. Èèyàn lọ dá bí ebi yìí. Àtẹ́wọ́ yẹn dà. Ẹ jẹ́ kí àtẹ́wọ́ yẹn dára. Ẹ jẹ́ kó kí dáadáa. Oh yes. Ẹ tí ì pa àtẹ́wọ́ yìí. Ẹ pa àtẹ́wọ́ yìí torí ọgbọ́n.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Obìnrin ọkùnrin tó wà níbi bá mi sọ pé hallelujah! Hallelujah! Obìnrin tó ṣàpápá tó sọ jí bá mi sọ pé hallelujah! God bless you all. A máa lọ sínú ẹ̀ nínú Òyìnbó àti Yorùbá wọn. So tó bá ti fẹ́ ha,
ọmọ ìgbàgbọ́
Òyìnbó. But mo mọ̀ pé lórúkọ Jésù, the Lord will help me.
Amen.
Adáran yìí náà lọ́wọ́.
Amen.
Ọlọ́run á jẹ́ wa agbára ẹ̀
ní ìlú.
Nǹkan tó bá wá bí tí mo gan ò mọ̀ pé o ní kó tó kúrò níbí olúwa bá mi mú lé ẹ lọ́wọ́. Torí nǹkan tó bọ̀ mọ́ra yẹn tó lè sọ fún èèyàn kọ̀ọ̀kan tó ń dùn ẹ nínú ọkàn kini ti o kin je ko sun yen to gbo mo loju e kini te pe ti le ba ti mu aya tu se pepe iwo na le ni loruko Jesu alagbara da se o wa ni wa lasan
amen
o tu so kale lori oke mo fi gbogbo agbara emi ni mo fi soro ase sinu aye pe se wa ri ti e gba
amen
ko to be de bi oni be para ilẹ̀ ya gbé ogun yẹn mi wọ́n á dẹ̀ wá ẹ̀rí aláàánú ẹ̀ wá ẹ̀rí o Jésù olúwa wa. I have one song that I always sing mi ò lóhùn o so ẹ má ní ju ẹ̀ dádì ló lóhùn èmi ò lóhùn but I will try. Kì í ṣe mi mọ̀ ọ́ ṣe
mọ̀
kwaya wa bẹ̀rẹ̀ ṣe agbára mi.
Ijo la rock, ijo lost, ijo la le,
Ọlọ́run
lọba tí ó ní ọrọ̀.
God is one that wants.
Olóye fún ìrànlọ́wọ́.
He's one that give money.
Ó lè ní àwọn àṣírí kan.
And he has some secrets.
I believe it's Jeremiah 33:3.
Mo pe wa lori Jeremiah.
Ó ní pé àṣírí wà lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run. Àbí ó lè máa fún àwọn tó bá béèrè.
Àṣírí Ọlọ́run.
Ṣé o mọ̀ pé o lè béèrè àṣírí? Tí o bá mọ̀ pé àṣírí wà.
You cannot ask God if you don't know he's a secret person.
Are you with
me? He has secret with his hand.
Who understands God?
Àwọn ọmọ ni òye Ọlọ́run yé bí.
Ta ló mọ Ọlọ́run?
Did he know God?
Ta ló mọ Ọlọ́run?
Who knows him?
Ta ló mọ ẹni tí Ọlọ́run jẹ́?
Did he know who God is?
Ọlọ́run náà ni ẹ̀rọ. Do you know who God is?
Ǹjẹ́ ọmọ ẹni tó ń jẹ́ Ọlọ́run bí?
Ta ló mọ, do you understand who God is?
Ǹjẹ́ lóye bí Ọlọ́run ti ní?
Do you understand who God is?
Ǹjẹ́ ó yé wa bí Ọlọ́run ṣe rí? Ẹni tí Ọlọ́run jẹ́?
He's a God of possibility.
Thank you very much. What is God to you?
Báwo ni Ọlọ́run ṣe jẹ́ sí wọ?
Tọ́lá sọ pé òkè fún Ọlọ́run lórúkọ kan.
You are taught to give your God a name. God
is God one name.
What will you call him?
Kẹ́lẹ́pẹ́. Mighty God, yes. The beginning and the end, yes.
I am that I am.
The I am that I am, yes.
Alpha and Omega.
Alpha and Omega.
Jehovah
Shalom. Jehovah
Shalom.
Jehovah
Shalom.
Jehovah Elohim.
El Shaddai.
Do you really know God? Can I tell you something?
Ṣé mo lè sọ nǹkan fún wa bí?
Last year 2019.
Ní ọdún tó kọjá ní 2019.
The Holy Spirit revealed something to me.
Ẹ̀mí Ọlọ́run fi nǹkan hàn mí.
He said to me.
Ó sọ fún mi pé.
I am building a new army.
He said, mo ń gbẹ́ ogun kan, mo ń ṣọ́ ogun ọmọ ológun kan.
With a new kind of love.
Pẹ̀lú ìfẹ́.
With a new kind of
love. Pẹ̀lú ìfẹ́ tuntun kan.
I am building a new army.
Ó dé òun. Tọ́jú àwọn ọmọ ogun kan pẹ̀lú ìfẹ́ tuntun kan.
Òun
tọ́jú wọn sókè pẹ̀lú ìfẹ́ tuntun
kan. That is what God is doing.
Nǹkan tó Ọlọ́run ṣe
ni. God is raising an army.
Ọlọ́run.
God is raising a new battalion.
Ọlọ́run gbé àwọn ọmọ ogun tuntun dìde.
Kẹ́rí àwọn bàbá wa.
Our father.
Bírú dáàdì mi tán wà lẹ́yìn yẹn.
But my father.
Ṣé I understand? Ẹyin ni wọ́n máa fi iṣẹ́ rẹ̀ lé lọ́wọ́.
They are going to give you. The work, you are going to continue the work from him.
Now the question is, are you ready to take on the battle?
Ìbéèrè rè é, ṣé o ṣe tán láti
gbé. Ẹ ṣe àwọn story Moses nínú Bible.
Ǹjẹ́ ọmọ ìtàn Mose
nínú Bible. Ṣé mo gbé wọlé nìkan ni? Ta ló bà lọ́wọ́ ẹ̀? Mi ò gbọ́ o. Joshua ló bà lọ́wọ́ ẹ̀.
Joshua took from Moses.
Joshua took over from Moses.
Moses.
Ẹ jẹ́ sọ kan fún yín.
Let me tell you this.
My own personal ministry.
Iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́ tèmi dandan.
Ìkan tí Ọlọ́run fi rán èmi.
What God has sent me.
Ìkan tí Ọlọ́run fi lé mi kúrò nílé ijó.
What God has sent me
from. Òfin wá gbé mi sí orí òkè báyìí.
He sent me out of dancing house.
Òun ni ọ̀rọ̀ ìṣítí.
The word of wisdom.
Ọ̀rọ̀ ìṣítí.
Word of understanding, word of wisdom.
Ká bára wa sọ̀rọ̀.
Word of knowledge.
Ká sòótọ́ ọ̀rọ̀ tó kó.
Let's talk to ourselves.
Ká
dẹ̀ kọ́ra bá ṣe máa ṣe àtúnṣe. And let us teach us to make this correction.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Bóra ẹ fẹ́ gbàdúrà.
If you want to pray.
Mo kò dé.
I'm with it.
Mo lè gba àdúrà.
You can pray.
Àdúrà máa ń ràn mí lọ́rùn ju oúnjẹ lọ.
I said that I'm praying
more than anything. Títí tí wọ́n wà lé ọ̀wà.
From now to tomorrow.
Màmọ́ tí yàn máa ń gba àdúrà.
And if you are praying.
O tún láti mọrú àdúrà tó ń láti gbà.
You must know the table prayer you have to pray. You don't know the table prayer to pray.
You
are just be asking for wrong thing.
At the wrong time.
At the wrong time. Ọmọ abẹ́rẹ́ ohun kan tí ó yẹ kó o bèrè lásìkò yẹn.
But when you ask for the right thing at the right time.
Tó bá bẹ̀rẹ̀ ohun tó yẹ kó o bèrè lásìkò tó yẹ kó o bèrè rẹ̀.
Then you will have a testimony.
Wà á ní ìjẹ́rìsí.
Who is ready to have a testimony?
Àwọn ọ̀la ṣetán láti ní ìjẹ́rìsí.
Tó bá mọ̀ pé ready láti ní testimony.
You are ready for a testimony.
Mo bá bí ọmọ tó ti fi inú ṣoyún tó fẹ́ yìnbọn mọ́pọ̀ níbí.
Ọlọ́run
ọdún yìí tó wọ̀.
Ìmọ̀ ẹ̀ gúdú ni
mẹ́. Ó mọ sàárẹ̀ ọmọ.
Ẹ̀rọ̀
ti sọ fún
mi. Let me tell you this.
Ní ilẹ̀ Yorùbá.
In this land of Yorùbá land.
Wọ́n ní pé.
You said.
Ọmọ tó bá ṣoríire.
The person with the good luck. Is a prayer from his mother.
So tí mo bá súre fún ẹni bí.
If I bless
you. Lẹ́yìn lórúkọ Jésù.
With the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Pẹ̀lú àtìlẹyìn abẹ́ ìpè tí mo fi wá síbí.
With the
pẹ̀lú àṣẹ tí Ọlọ́run fún àwọn bàbá tó wà lẹ́yìn mi.
Ẹwà wo lórí ire bọ́ ṣe lọ báyìí. You know that you are sure that it is only God.
mi o so pe onku e le se o mi o so pe ti mommy e mo le se o mi o so pe connection e le se o mi o so pe we to ka le se o mi o so pe to mo le se o mi o so pe e ri daju pe mo lo ni mo le se ba bi pari we o go le se o mi o so pe to mo le se o mi o so pe to mo le se o. For you to believe that it is only God that can do it.
I don't believe
connection.
Do you believe connection can do it for you? Maybe you know somebody, you connect yourself with somebody.
I don't believe uncle, mommy, daddy, auntie, cousin.
Do you believe your uncle, brother, sister-in-law, uncle, aunt can do it for you?
Who believes that?
Oh, we love the Bobby. I want you to know how to show you.
So now we say, Bobo, what are we living by? All of us are going to
be. So we believe in God that you don't can do it for us. Why are you here today, tonight?
Why are you here tonight? Oh, I'm wrong.
Are you here?
Oh, what's your church for me?
You have to church for me? You have to church for me? Maybe you don't have to sleep?
Oh, what do you want to do with this?
Maybe you close the door of your house.
Oh, but what about the table?
Are you right for close to you? Who knows what you're here for? You know what you're here for? Praise the Lord. Glory. Hallelujah.
All glory be to God.
Hallelujah. Go, 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 get your
love.
I'm very happy. All of us know what we are.
You know me to be more patient. That's what I need. One more, we pay as the quotito. Somebody say it is time.
And
It is time.
Okay, because we have
you are not saying it with conviction.
It is my turn to shine. Okay, because we have
you are. It is my turn to be favored.
Okay, because we have
you
shine.
2021 is right here. Regardless of what the country is saying, I will make it.
Guys, so we don't do what you saw.
Regardless of what the nation is saying, I will make it.
Because the team.
I will not go without. I will not lack. The Bible says that we must prophesy positively.
Most of all, we used to prophesy positively.
You cannot serve God without sense. How many of you watch the program? I have a program on our page, Planet of the Testimonies. One of the major problems that we have and the challenge that we're facing is social media.
Social media
Mobile pe o ni Facebook, o ni YouTube, o ni Twitter, o ni Instagram.
Those of you who have Twitter, who have Facebook account, you don't have Instagram, you don't have YouTube, please take it by.
Oh, something don't go wrong. What do you ever call my phone?
Do you have Android phone? Or you don't have to update your phone?
No, 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 no. And you're not on it.
How to use it? Why are
you not on it? Do we have an extra mic? Excuse me. Can you do that later, man? Why are you not on social media?
I'm supposed to be on the TV. Oh, you see, you got that.
What did she say? Give her the mic. What did you say? Why are you not on social media? I'm talking about someone who is able to afford data and has a phone, but they're not on social media.
No, so I don't need phone, don't need data. She wants to on social media.
Auntie, don't worry, team. Are you on social media? Why are you not on social media? Do you have a phone?
Get a new phone, baby.
And you can afford data. Okay, you guys call it sub. We call it data where I come from. Okay, so keep it sub now. What's the name of the
subscribe.
Subscription.
Subscription.
Okay, so you don't have money. No, that's I'm not looking for. I'm looking for someone who can afford data, but at the same time, it's not on social media.
You can't see anybody?
People of God. You see, I want to make a conscious decision. That social media has been controlling our lives. Mothers. You're not on social media. And you can afford it. And you have a phone. Why are you not on it? Please come and tell us. I'm going somewhere. Stay with me. Can you hear him? I can't hear him.
He said his spirit did not go with it.
Your spirit does not go with it. Okay, that's the reason why you're not on it. So you don't have a Facebook account. You don't have Instagram. No YouTube. No Twitter. No TikTok. We're not too shy again. WhatsApp. He's on WhatsApp. You are on WhatsApp.
And you are on WhatsApp.
Well, I wouldn't consider WhatsApp as a social media, to be honest with you, because you use WhatsApp to send messages to your friends. I am talking about that place. Jerry Junction, Timothy Man, Kuan Wayne, Koto Man, Baye, Yonche, information to Man, Soil, Lumi, Dolo,
Junction,
Baye,
Wonso.
I am not condemning social media, don't get me wrong. I'm a media person. But what I'm trying to say is, social media has taken over our lives. A lot of us as parents as well, they get me,
Mother,
replace the attention time for a woman at the social media at the certain moment.
Most of our attention that we used to give to our children. To social media.
You know that word when you say something, you go ask Google. Have you heard that before?
Some mother used to answer their children.
You know children naturally ask, they ask questions. Ask Google.
Now, mother used to tell children,
Google is
bachelor lawyer. Hallelujah. Praise God.
Are you with me? I want you to make a conscious decision.
The reason I say this is because the Holy Spirit has revealed to me that social media next year, if you do not take control of social media, social media will not only control you, it will destroy you.
Carry
what
you
and it's always you. It might not make sense now, but you will see what social media is already doing a lot of damage in the Western world. And woman kick on me if you're very, very good with it. Till now woman don't commit suicide. That's only social media. Have you heard of it before? Social media.
They kill themselves, they come to suicide.
There is so much. It was a journey. It was something that the Holy Spirit revealed to me. And
you be more
shimmy in your
dream. I was
walking on me.
Whatever the children doesn't have to know,
there's no
social media.
And you know, there are so many things that is happening around us in this world. So many things, just different things that is happening. That is causing a lot of challenges for us. But you see, as believers,
you just have to pray. You just be following pastor.
But there are things that you yourself need to do.
Oh no, God, you will not
want to do it.
If a prophet
prays
for you, if a pastor prays for
you,
you see whatever
you want to do. If you do not change it,
if you don't change what you want to change, you will make them a liar.
Our father, Prophet Moses, meeting Kasali.
Used to tell us something.
And that thing used to upset me.
Because
I thought, well, why would he talk like that?
You know, man, they don't survive.
They
said, if you are looking for a child, you don't.
And I'm going to say more. You know, I think, why would he think that? That's a bit, Jim say that. You know? But you want to know what
I'm saying?
You want to see it? No, but it's true. Some people will go to the mountain.
Is going the Maria time that we have Holy Spirit pregnancy.
Are you with me?
Yeah,
I am drawing out points from what I am saying.
I want to tell you today that
you
are the same God since. How many prophets have you been
in the
And you've been seeing changes. Never see changes. It's always been that it's one to be or so it's one to be. Till now you are still on that. Somebody that cannot be a mountain
before.
You just come on to
one. And you will just pray for that person.
And you will pray for one thing.
And the person will have a testimony.
Oh, the man, they're too nervous.
Now, do you think the God that answered that person is not your God? The problem and the challenge you have is what you need to get rid of.
Where are you supposed to give yourself pain?
I'm not sure. Do we have someone that has a Bible here?
Yeah.
If you go to, I think it's Isaiah 60. This is my favorite psalm. If you have a Bible there. How many people have a Bible here?
How many people
know where it's okay? Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Do you have a Bible with you?
Are
you sure? Can I see your Bible? Where is your Bible?
No, it's okay.
There's
a Bible.
You are looking for vision. The Bible says the name of God is a strong tower. And the righteous will do what? How many people read their Bible daily? Who remembers that song? There is a song we used to sing when we were young. Read your Bible, pray every day. Read your Bible. So if you are not growing because you are not reading your Bible, why are you saying that Goloro down be it bad?
Why are you saying God doesn't answer like
that? Can you see the things that you have to do that you are not doing? Who understands what I just said? You see what I have just said. It might be the challenge that you are facing. That might be the only thing that you need to do that will push you into the center of
the
regularly, you will develop ulcers. 70% of Nigerian people, especially believers, have ulcers. But until you find and seek the knowledge that you need. The Bible says that my people die from lack of knowledge. If
you don't have knowledge,
you know, I read the Quran.
I read the Quran.
You know what I love about the Quran? It's very straightforward. The Quran will tell you if you do this, this is what will happen to you. Do you understand? You don't need anybody to tell you. And the same thing with the Bible. So many of us are looking for so many things. But that is required of you. You don't do it. You that you don't do what God wants you to do. I say your blessings is tied to the kingdom of God and his righteousness. I am a prayer warrior. I am a praise warrior. But I'm also the Bible warrior. I love the Bible. You know why? There is nothing that is happening right now that is not in the Bible. Are you with me? And I am going to say this with the permission of my daddy. He's not here. I'll tell you this. And I am saying it live. I don't know how many people are listening to me across the world. I come from a Pentecostal church. I was born into Catholic. When I got to school, I joined the Pentecostal regime. Yeah. Born again. That's right. Let me tell you something. And now I was in CAC by marriage. Moab, and now we are cherubim and seraphim.
This is
but I must tell you what it is that I have found.
And so I write
on the shell in your man bearer.
You only fear those
of the Lord. You don't
fear those who are going to deliver
the message. You know what I've
noticed? Do you want to pay?
The rate of poverty. In the white garment church.
At
the CAC. Is higher than born again Christian Redeemed Church. I'm talking about Pentecostal church. And this is something that I've always been wondering. But you people pray more than us.
But
poverty at a lack of and I kept on asking God. I was asking the Holy Spirit. I said, I don't understand this. And the Holy Spirit led me to understand something. You don't know the word. You don't know the word of God. Who agrees with me? If you agree with me, say yes. You don't know the word. And the word of God, I tell you today, the reason I am standing here today, the reason why you can see me here tonight, is the word of God. When I got to the city, I got upset. I was going to head back to Ibadan. I was coming from Ife. I've been up since 7 o'clock just to make it here. When I got here, the enemy raised his head again.
Because
I was almost going to go back. But the word of God that I have read dropped into my heart. And God used someone else to minister to me. And said, you must stay. If I did not read that word, I will not be here today.
And you see, I'm coming and they're not seeing me.
The importance of the word of God is very important, people of God. You have to learn to go and learn how to read the word. Not only are you going to read the word, you have to learn to apply the word. You have to learn to do the word as well. And I believe that by the time in white garment churches that we begin to use the word, we begin to prophesy the word, I'm telling you, the sky will be the beginning and not the limit. Do you understand what I'm saying? The word of God says everything. It is food to your soul. A lot of us believe in deliverance, it is good. Do you know what it is that brought me this far? Do you know the reason why I can even hold a mic and speak to you? It is the word of God. Do you know what the word of God did to me? It taught me to fear God. Are you with me? The word of God is
the
word of God. Am I making sense? The fear of God is why I am standing here. If I did not have the fear of God, I would not be here. But when I know what God says, and I understand His promises for the people who diligently serve Him, that is what pushes me. That is what makes me stand. That is why I have not given up. That is why I have not lost it. It is the word of God. It is not what my mother said to me. It is not what my husband said to me. It is not what my cousin said to me. It is not because because anybody encouraged me. In fact, nobody encourages me. Can I tell you that for free? Nobody encourages me to serve God. Doesn't that sound funny? You would think somebody is encouraging me. Nobody encourages me to serve God. It is the word of God that revealed that I need to fear God. Because the Bible says that the fear of God is the beginning of wisdom. Now, because I fear God, every day when I'm about to fall, He will give me the wisdom that I need to remain standing. Do not think that I do not get hit. Do not think that I do not have challenges. Do not think that I do not cry. Do not think that I don't want to give up. Just like you, I feel like you. Sometimes I don't even know if God answers me. Sometimes I don't even know if God answers me. Sometimes I don't even know where God is. Sometimes I just want to walk away. But the word of God is a strong tower. And the Bible tells me that when the righteous runs into it, kill yourself. I'm not making sense to you.
Yes, sir.
Maje ki packaging ni, maje ko confuse.
Don't let my packaging confuse.
Maje ki gogo mi mo se mo roge je ti mo roge je. Maje ko confuse
ye lo confuse. Ko
sani ti oni mo ton bo mora.
Nobody know. Somebody that has what is passing through.
Are you with me? Do you not think that because I serve God, because I am a woman of God, do you not think I do not face challenges? Can I tell you something? My challenge is even more than yours. You know why? Because to whom much is given, much is expected. So when you can sleep, I dare not sleep. You know, when you can walk away from here, I dare not walk away. Are you with me? So don't let anybody deceive you. That serving God means problem will go. Seven God means problem will multiply. Seven God means your enemy will multiply. Seven God means those who were your friends before will turn against you. You know why? Because you have finally gotten into the power. So they will do everything within their power to break you, to make you give up, to make you miss your way. That is what the enemy does. Now you cannot fight that battle. No pastor. You can only force a horse to the river. You cannot force a horse to drink water. There is nobody that can give you that confidence to hold us. You need to find it within you. And the only way you can find it within you is when you know the word. Am I communicating with somebody? You have to find the strength in you. When you have that strength in you, if you go to, I believe it's Joshua 1:8. Only be of what? Courage. Hallelujah. Be of
courage.
Is there someone that reads the Bible here? Nobody? He says, this book of law shall not depart from your mouth, but you shall meditate in it day and night, that you may observe to do according to all that is written in it. Are you with me? I need you to understand what I am saying.
1 verse 8. Hallelujah.
Ìwé
òfin yìí kò gbọ́dọ̀ kúrò ní ẹnu rẹ.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
That you must observe it day and night.
Ṣùgbọ́n ìwọ ó máa ṣe àṣàrò nínú rẹ̀ ní ọ̀sán àti ní òru.
For them.
Kí ìwọ.
Do you understand what it means for them?
Ǹjẹ́ olúwa gbé lẹ́kì?
Torí ìkọ́ tó ń létí ìlú yẹn. Ọkùnrin tó fẹ́ kó rẹ̀ lọ́wọ́ tí ó rẹ̀ lọ́wọ́ yẹn.
Níbi táwọn
ohun
wọ́n ti tó ẹ̀
tó ẹ̀ tó ẹ̀ tó ẹ̀ tí ì rí yẹn.
Ọmọ tó ẹ̀ tó
ẹ̀ tó ẹ̀ tó ẹ̀ tí
ì rí yẹn.
Ibi táṣìírí ẹ̀ wà ni mo fi ń rẹ̀.
Àjọ sórí ìwé ni
sígbà tí. Only because then he says you will for then you will make your way prosperous.
Ṣé nítorí nígbà náà ni ìwọ ó ṣe ọ̀nà rẹ ní rere.
And then you will have good success.
Nígbà náà ni yóò sì dára fún ọ.
If you are not successful.
Tí o bá jẹ́ ẹni tó láwùjọ.
I'm putting it to you today.
Mo sọ fún ẹ ní òní yìí.
Do you know the word?
Ǹjẹ́ mo ọ̀rọ̀ yìí?
Do you read the word?
Ǹjẹ́ mo ka ọ̀rọ̀ yìí?
Do you understand the word?
Ǹjẹ́ ọ̀rọ̀ yìí yẹ mí?
Do you apply the word?
Ǹjẹ́ mo mú ọ̀rọ̀ yìí lòdì?
In fact, do you know the promise of God for your life?
Ǹjẹ́ mo ohun tó ń pinnu kò fún ẹ?
Jeremiah 29 verse 11.
Jeremiah.
He says, for I know the plan that I have for you.
Èrò mi mo mọ èrò mi tí mo ní sí ọ.
I know the plan that I have for you.
Mo mọ èrò tí mo ní sí ọ.
What is the plan that God has for you in Jeremiah 29:11? What does it say? My plan for you is of good.
Èrò mi sọ bẹ́ẹ̀ ni dáadáa.
And not of evil. To give you what? A future.
Láti fún ọ ní.
And hope.
Àti ìrètí.
Very simple. Ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run tí èmi mọ̀. Òun yẹ kí ni ìdúróṣìbí by lémi.
Makes me to stand before you tomorrow.
Do you understand?
Jọ yọ abi.
Abọ́rọ̀ mi ò yé yín.
Abọ́rọ̀
ọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run tí mo bẹ̀rù olo yẹ kí n dúró síbí by lémi.
It's because I fear the word of God, that's why I'm here today.
People of God.
Àwọn ènìyàn Ọlọ́run.
Àwọn bàbá máa wá síbí. Wọ́n máa súre fún ẹ.
Our father will come here and they
will bless you. Wọ́n máa gba ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ àdúrà.
And they will do a lot of prayer.
Wọ́n máa ṣe a lot of deliverance.
And they will do a lot of deliverance.
Bọ̀ṣọ ni tó o bá kúrò ní ibi.
But when you leave this place.
Bó o ṣe ń kúrò ní ibi.
As you are leaving this place.
Mo fẹ́ kó lọ máa ronú àtúnṣe.
I want you to go and think. You be thinking for way out. The correct
way. Are you with me?
Yeah, baby.
O láti lọ wo àwọn nǹkan tó o láti reorganize.
You have to go and look what you have to reorganize.
You need to go and look for the things that you need to remove from your life.
O gbúdọ̀ lọ wo nǹkan tó gbúdọ̀ lọ kúrò ní
ìgbésí ayé rẹ. You need to go and look for the things that you need to search for in your life.
O gbúdọ̀ lọ wo ohun tí o nílò ní ayé tó wà lọ wá rí.
You know the reason why?
Jamọ̀ níbí.
The Bible says when there's a casting down, there should be a lift.
Bàbá Bílẹ̀ sọ pé tí a bá gbé ohun rẹ̀ sílẹ̀ ìgbà sókè gbúdọ̀ wà.
Only for those who diligently serve.
Pé gbogbo àwọn tó bá ń wá tó bá ń sìn ní tòótọ́ pẹ̀lú tọkàntọkàn.
From what is happening in this particular moment.
Ohun tó ṣẹlẹ̀ ní wákàtí yìí.
The forecast for 2021 is not good.
Ohun tí wọ́n sọ nípa ọdún tó ń bọ̀ 2021 kò dára rárá.
What I mean is nítorí nǹkan tá àwọn nǹkan tó ń ṣẹlẹ̀ lọ́wọ́lọ́wọ́ báyìí.
Nǹkan tí wọ́n rí happiness around us.
Ẹ̀rù nǹkan tó máa ṣẹlẹ̀ ní 2021 á báyìí.
You be afraid of what will happen 2021.
To me.
Ó lè ti sọ fún mi wípé.
That this year.
Ọdún yìí.
This year.
Ọdún yìí.
Is the end of your sorrow.
Ó jẹ́ òpin sí ìṣòro rẹ.
Ìdààmú. That amen is not
for me. Ìkọlù ọkàn rẹ.
Ó dàbí ẹni pé o fẹ́ tún gbé wọnú ọdún tó
rọ̀ bó ṣe ń bá. Àbíyàn ò nílẹ̀ tó.
Wọ́n ní mò ń sọ fún ẹ.
I said I'm telling you.
Wípé Olúwa sọ wípé.
God said.
Ẹ̀mí mímọ́ sọ fún mi sẹ́.
He said to me.
Wípé àná sẹ́. Bí ọdún ìṣe ń lọ
sókè. As the years going to our
dream. Gbogbo ọ̀bànújẹ́ ayé ẹ̀
máa tó kúrú lọ. All your problems will be heard.
Ẹ̀mí mímọ́ wá sọ fún mi.
Holy Spirit will
lead you. Only 2021.
Said 2021.
Only it is your year of opportunity.
Ó sọ pé ọdún rẹ ni láti
ṣe. Ìwọ́n tó bá mọ ìwé kọ.
If you know how to write,
that
2021
is your year of opportunity.
Oh, yeah, okay, you know that, yeah.
Hunger will come, don't get me wrong.
A match will go in your
wow.
People will be hungry.
This 2021
this year coming.
But for any backer,
for those that believe,
for not those,
for righteous people,
then it don't see.
For those who serve me diligently,
and it don't barely.
Those that stress on me, those that curse their body on me.
And in 2021,
this 2021
shall be your year of opportunity.
Yeah, yeah.
Let us get up and take some prayer points. And
they can't come back. Look, I think I want to soon. And you can't do G Masu.
G Mapati Masu.
G, wake up. Osha, please wake up.
Get up.
Osha,
please wake up.
Help,
if you quickly look at Isaiah 52, it says there's something I say in our church.
Yeah,
and I love
yeah.
Those people like crazy. Oh, those who will be there. We have fun in our church on Sundays, though. Ah, Isaiah 52, verse 1 says, awake, awake, put on your strength, O Zion. Put on your beautiful garments, O Jerusalem. Shema, what do you mean?
Me or a daughter.
That's what it means. Isaiah 52 verse 1 is there.
G.
Our choir, can you give us a song? Let's just praise God. Go ahead and I'll sing with you whatever you want to sing.
I need you, Father. Let me tell you something.
but
you don't make sense to you, that you don't know.
There's
no experience in before. And your family, the kingdom. Whosoever wants to pray, God will not for you.
Let us learn to be praise warrior and praise
warrior.
The Bible says that God inhabits the praises of his people. Ope lonje, ini lonje.
Give God what he deserves.
Let encourage
me.
I would have sang for you. I'm not very good.
I'm not going to sing you well.
But what I have, I would give you.
I am standing
here today because this month is a month of celebration for me. At the beginning of
Koro,
when
Koro
started in about February, do you understand? I was concerned.
Facebook.
And I was very concerned. Shori Jen suffering. Shori, what's all about fish? Olori.
If God needs a leader, the boss.
They will say that God is not with you. So I was very concerned when that issue of coronavirus came. And I spoke to our father. Moni Baba.
I said to Father.
Ah, man, this is your book. So, we're bad on
you. You know how bad luck.
Man, see one day, mommy. Yeah, let's say
Because
where there is life, there is what?
Wetin ni baba you dey think be?
Eni to ba ti ku ti ku.
Who's your father? That was bad.
Baba to ku no talk. E ma call me. Gogo celebration remembrance and baby bed and baby what's it called? And baby flower love. One year you go for the ku go ti ku ti ku nyan nyan ti ku fofo. O ti
talk.
Say goodbye. What's it talk? What's it parade?
Try it. Celebration again.
But because you and I are standing today, that is why I know that you have not completed what you came for.
Right, there
was something to you. Let me tell you something. Jerry,
you see? This Alemar peach. This week I was listening to
the
people who were here, but some people don't
hear.
Some people will not listen for
me.
If I do this, they will not listen
to me.
If they go another place, they will not listen to them.
At the beginning of this particular career that God has placed me, I used to ask God that, God, but why am I saying something about you and people are not listening? You know what the Holy Spirit said to me?
This air is not meant for dog. It's not meant for cat. Meant for you. The hair is meant for human being. But it's
Kiawa.
For some people to compulsion for some people with not listen.
And that was the day I got my calmness.
It is okay. This is my prayer.
What is the name of Jesus?
In the name of Jesus.
Your joy came. I shall have it done. All along, I was so. wa mi ni ba ile mi olorun oro mo fe ko gba enu e soro ba mi di oju e mo fe ko fi gbogbo nkan to mi tori pe kini omo lase ni won na mo fe ko pa ise si gbogbo ise ti to wa ni 2021 mo fe ko pa ise si gbogbo ise ti to wa ni 2021 mo fe ko pa ise si gbogbo ise ti to wa ni 2021 mo fe ko pa ise si gbogbo ise ti to wa ni
Yeah.
Eni baba. Eni sha.
Yes, indeed.
He is the only one that will not change his mind concerning what he wants to do for you. It doesn't matter what you do. He is the only one that does not get tired in the middle of the journey. The only one that whatever he says he will do is what he will do. If anything at all, he will do much more beyond your expectation. I want you to just please tell the person beside you that this is my time to receive my own.
Oh,
have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Concerning our husband, concerning our family, have mercy on us, Lord. Lord, you know all things. All what they are crying for, Lord, plead for them in the mighty name of Jesus.
In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. I want us to sing one song. It's nothing. You're just going to sing it the way I sing it. You see? Choir, please. I'm going to
sing. Okay, fine. Tell me.
Don't you want to go? Wani? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Are you ready? Open your mouth.
Let's just pray. Hallelujah.
Something is happening. You take it again slowly.
With
your eyes closed.
I think I did you a
better
job. I follow my family.
Hallelujah.
Jesus,
all of you,
Ẹ ó jẹ́ ọjọ́ tí fi ẹ̀ sókè lẹ́yìn tó sọ̀ ọ́ tán. I'm gonna make you mine. Je vais me laver, tu es au tissu. Ti wo wa nbe ninu awon adari eto yen
ẹ̀rí wípé orúkọ ènìyàn méjì ló wà níbẹ̀. Èmi wá ní mi ò ní tájọ ṣe ìṣòro mọ́jú kẹlẹlẹ. Kò gbọ́dọ̀ wá dé èmi nìkan fa bá a bá tẹ ń rútu ẹ̀bọ̀ láti ọjọ́ Monday. Ṣùgbọ́n ní wákàtí yìí èèyàn mi ní náà ti ń bẹ láàrin wa ní ìsinyìí. Wá wá kí gbogbo wa wípé tó. Ẹ kú ilé àwa náà wà kí wọ́n wípé ẹ káàbọ̀. Olùkọ́ àgbà lórí rédíò Fresh FM. Àwa akẹ́kọ̀ọ́ náà ti di kí ni o, a ti pọ̀ ń bí yìí. Torí nígbà míì tí ẹ bá gbọ́ wípé ẹ káàlẹ́ o, ìròyìn tó ń dé sí etí ìgbọ́yé láti iléeṣẹ́ rédíò Fresh FM. Orúkọ mi ni Yinka Adépìjẹ́ ọmọ bàbá Tísà. Ìròyìn parí nù. Hallelujah. Ẹ jẹ́ kí wọ́n kì í kẹ́yìn náà gbóhùn yẹn ẹgbẹ̀lẹ́.
Ẹ kú àtijọ́tijọ́ ẹ kú àtijọ́tijọ́ ọ̀bẹ́ni fún ọ̀bánú méjì ń sà. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Lákọ̀ọ́kọ́ ẹgbẹ́ kákọ́ kí Olódùmarè ọba tó fún wa nírò ọ̀fẹ́ láti wà ní báyìí ní àṣálẹ́ òní bẹ̀ẹ̀ni. Sọ pé òní wá lásán. O tún lanu sọ̀rọ̀ tì. Àní sọ pé mi ò ní wá lásán. Ẹ̀yin wo lẹ ti ní omi? Àbẹ̀yin wo lẹ ní omi? Ìwọ tó tí ì nomi náà wọ́n sókè. Ok. Ẹ̀yin tẹ́ ní òwúrọ̀ náà wọ́n sókè. Ẹ wo èèyàn kì í rí ẹfọ̀ talẹ́ méjì. Bẹ́ẹ̀ bá tí ì ní omi ẹ kàn sí àwọn ọ́ṣà. Tí ẹ bá tí ì ní òwúrọ̀ ẹ kàn sí àwọn ọ́ṣà. Nítorí pé iṣẹ́ wòlíì tó lágbára ó máa sọ̀ kalẹ̀ sórí omi yẹn. Ẹ̀yẹ́ kí n kí èèyàn mi tí ó ti ń darí ètò yìí láti ọjọ́ ajé títí di àkókò yìí. Nítorí wípé ijó wa àjùmọ̀jú ni. Ṣùgbọ́n bó ṣe jẹ́ àti bó ṣe rí ni ò jẹ́ kí èmi náà farahàn títí di àwọn àkókò tá a wà yìí. Ṣé ẹ ti ń ṣètò tí omi yẹn? Mo kí èèyàn mi sínú àpọ̀sù Elúwọlé. Ìfẹ́ Oòdùà. Ní tẹnudó bí ọwọ́. Amen. Ẹ bá wa sàmí ni ẹ mọ̀ ìyà ọ̀dájú gan o. Mo ní ní tẹnudó bí ọwọ́.
Àmì Jésù.
Sẹ́rí bàbá wa wòlíì Moses Kàsálí. Tí èèyàn bá bàdá bẹ́ẹ̀ ṣe ìránṣẹ́ wọn.
Dàgbẹ́ ọdún ọkọ̀.
Ok, bẹ́ẹ̀ ni. Ẹ bọ̀ wípé oríkìrí kan nínú èdè pípé tó bá gba microphone. Wà á kọ́ fẹ́ mọ̀ àwọn tó wà ní báyìí.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni.
Irú èdè wo lè sọ sí wọn tó gbọ́ dáadáa?
Yes.
Nígbà tó lọ sówó òṣùpá lẹ́ẹ̀kan, mo mọ̀rọ̀ àwẹ̀ tó wà
lápá rẹ̀. Àwọn ọmọ náà tòótọ́ ni wọ́n ń bẹ lọ́wọ́ bí.
Mo mọ̀rọ̀ àwẹ̀ tó wà lápá rẹ̀.
Wọ́n ju lógo tí wọ́n fún wọn.
Mo mọ̀ pé àwọn tó kọ́kọ́ dé nìyẹn.
Yes.
Lọ bí lọ́wọ́ kẹ́yìn.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
So wọ́n pe lálẹ́ yìí nǹkan yan. Ẹ farabalẹ̀ nítorí pé ní àṣálẹ́ òní a máa ṣe ètò oyè jíjẹ.
Ìjòyè.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni ìfinijòyè a dẹ̀ mí pẹ́ lórí ẹ̀.
Rárá.
A ní ṣe kí ni? A ní pẹ́ lórí ẹ̀. Nítorí pé ó tọ́ láti ṣe láti fẹ́ ṣe.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Àti pé nítorí pé Ọlọ́run sọ pé ẹ ṣe. Torí pé bàbá wa wòlíì Olúkúnlé Òjò Aṣúbí Òjò.
Òjò.
Wọ́n ò ní ṣe kankan láì jẹ́ pé wọ́n gba ìtọ́ni.
Bẹ́ẹ̀
lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run Olódùmarè. So ẹ jẹ́ kí a farabalẹ̀ dáadáa gẹ́gẹ́ bí ètò ìfinijòyè bí ó ṣe fẹ́ lọ. Ẹ̀yin tẹ́ ẹ ti ní omi tí ń bẹ nà sókè. Ṣé ẹgbẹ́ ti mọ omi tán ìkiri asán rẹ̀?
Wọ́n ti mú tán.
Brẹ́dà tẹ̀wálé jẹ́ wá ni.
Agilétò àmọ́ gbomi ń gbà mí.
àdúrà ò tẹ̀ ẹ́ ṣiṣẹ́ kékeré náà
bẹ́ẹ̀ni.
Ìwọ tó ò tí ì mú ni ẹ tán yá nà sókè. Ẹnìkan ló ń lọ lọ́wọ́ kọ́ náà ṣé kó fẹ́ lọ tọ̀ sí gé. Àwọn èèyàn mà lómi lọ́wọ́. Kí ló dé? Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ò mọ̀ yí pé iṣẹ́ agbára lomi ń ṣe. Omi mélòó mo rí 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Omi mẹ́wàá.